Hello guys, Sue Jerry speaking. Welcome to 500 episode of Food Reviews. And today we have some, Fruity Pebbles Crips, some Pringles, cheddar cheese, and then to wrap things up, we're gonna have not one, but two chocolate cupcakes. So let's have it now, shall we? So we got. Let's first up, open up these cupcakes and, the Pringles, excuse me. Ow. Let's have them now, shall we? So we got. It's gonna take me a while to. Oh, okay, there we go. giving these Pringles a 10 out of 10 overall. Now what we're going to do is get this thing opened up, which is the Fruity Pebbles Crisps. So let's have it now, shall we? So we got for us. For my hands are going to be messy, so here we go.
Come on. It won't let me. This is weird.
Okay. That's fine. It's hard to get it open, so here we go. It's been 11 minutes of recording time, so here we go on that. Tastes like cereal difference, but okay. giving these Fruity Pebbles Crips a 10 out of 10 overall. Now all I have to do now is finish this cupcakes to celebrate the 500 show of food reviews, and then we'll wrap up this whole entire episode. So let's have it now. Let's go, shall we? See what we got for us. Got one more cupcake to deal with, and I'm done with this episode. Anyway, the 500th time. Before I wrap things up, let me just tell you something else. Eat this cupcake. This was started back in July of 2015, and I want to thank you for the past nearly 7 years of food reviews, and I wouldn't be proud if I wanted to do food reviews today. Inspired by these people like Christopher Hallman, like who did food reviews and things like that, and Zami18, things like that. This is a lot of fun. We should do this in the past 5 more episodes. Anyway. Give the cupcakes a 10 out of 10 overall. Now, before I wrap things up, I want to say thank you for the past 500 episodes of food reviews. If it wasn't for food reviews, I wouldn't be here today. So, for making Christopher Hallman's, the late Zami18's videos on YouTube, and so many other food review shows that remix have done called Fooey Show, things like that. That's just me, of course. That was the 500 episode special of Foo Reviews. Hope you enjoy it. Stay tuned for the next one. It's going to be LGB Ads episode number 831. Till next time, this is Jefferson Bob, piece of paper. We can move in soon. Till then, just out. See ya.